We are at the Tactical Training Center in Flemington, New Jersey, and I am going to shoot a gun for the first time in my life. First time that I will ever hold a gun as well. I feel like kind of in a museum, a little bit of an Apple store once you get out of the range. It's a completely different experience of what I was expecting. There's a lot that goes into it. I mean, you can add a flashlight on, there's holsters, cleaning equipment. It's a lot. $489. Oh, there we go. That's the cheapest one. $369 for a Browning.
Firearm safety depends on you.
Okay, so I think I have about 30 initial signatures on this adult release assumption or risk and indemnity agreement.
What she's doing right now is going through the legal requirements that allows her to use a firearm at a range under the rental auspices. And at the same time, she's completing the safety information.
I have held a BB gun. I've held like a replica. I used to do a lot of archery, but this is a completely different experience.
So we do see people that come in here that have never shot before, but who have a curiosity about it. And so what we try to do is make it as easy for them as possible so that, you know, it's not intimidating, it's not scary.
Overdoses, et cetera.
That's a small target.
All right, go ahead and raise the gun up. Focus on the front sight. Put your finger on the trigger. Okay, press your trigger straight back. Do it again.
Okay.
Good, do it again. Bring your breathe a couple times. Right. How was that? Not that bad, right?
No, not that bad.
Not bad at all, right?
The earmuffs help.
They do. Was it fun?
Yeah. I was really surprised that was easier than I thought it would be. After the first shot, I felt really calm. It was okay. I think I did pretty well, but I also did not so well. I think that with what he's talking about, you know, you really have to come back if you want to be any good at this. You have to keep practicing at it. I'm not sure if that's the best thing for me, but I do have to say that it was a lot of fun. I'm not sure if I would want to own a gun, but I do think that doing it as a sport seems like a really fun thing to do.